back with another video, and as promised, if you guys follow me on Twitch, I am doing another Black Widow challenge. So if you aren't familiar with Black Widow challenge, the whole main point is to marry a spouse and climb up the financial ladder. But it wouldn't be a Tory Let's Play unless there was some chaos. So if you've watched my last Black Widow challenge, we used the Extreme Violence mod from Sacrificial Sims, and we will be doing the exact same thing here. But instead of starting out as an adult like we did with Scarlet from our previous Black Widow challenge, we are going to be starting off with a Sim who's in her teens. We are going further back. So let me introduce you to Cecilia. Alright guys, this is Cecilia Roland, and if you wonder why she looks like she belongs from the 2000s, that's exactly the look I was going for. She is probably what the average kid wore when I went to high school, which was sweatpants, a cute little crop sweater or jacket, probably from like the pink section or Victoria's Secret or whatever, and then a tank top, literally, and then your flats or your slides. So this is Cecilia. She is going to be our protagonist. She is going to be our little psycho murderer, and she's going to climb up that financial ladder and get to the top. Now, we're already starting off with her boyfriend. He will not be with us long, but this is Dylan Witt. He's a jerk. He's an asshole. He's a bum. Doesn't have a job. I mean, they're in high school, so he doesn't, like, really need a job. But we're gonna progress. We're gonna progress with their story. Okay, let's go ahead and get in where they live. So, the whole thought behind Dylan and Cecilia is that, you know, they fell in love in high school, and then he just kind of became a big ol' fat bum, and really didn't amount to anything. And also, on top of that, like, Cecilia always wanted more in life, and he was just, like, super fine with living in the squalor that they live in, and so, yeah, there was only one way out. Okay, so this is where Cecilia and Dylan live, in this, like, really run-down trailer. Okay, there is not much in here, alright? There's a small kitchen, two of them to sit. She needed a laptop for, I think, homework and stuff, if I remember correctly. I could be wrong. But you know what? You just need a computer in here anyway, so a laptop work. The very rundown bathroom that sucks, their bedroom, and then the guitar was here. I downloaded this. I didn't build this. So this is how it all came. And yeah, we are unfortunately starting on a Friday, so I'm gonna speed through the weekend and we're gonna go to school on Monday, so I'll catch up with you guys when it's Sims time Monday. Hi guys, I'm back. So I forgot to tell you guys that there is already some relationships going on between Cecilia and other people, and I completely spaced to tell you. So originally I had started filming this probably 6 months ago, and I wasn't even here in this apartment, and it was a different time in my life, and blah blah blah. But then I put it on the back burner because of some things that were going on. So then I wanted to start over because I felt like filming what I had, or putting out what I had already filmed, would have made sense. Because part of it was when I was in my living room, and the other part was when I was back in my computer room. And then this would be the third part where I'm here. So I just wanted to start all over, start fresh. So sometimes Cecilia's going to get a phone call from, as you can see, some of her love interests down below. We're going to ignore them. I don't want to delete them. We're just going to pick up once, like, we're going to go through the timeline together again. And then once she's reached that part of her stage, we'll then reach back out to these other people who are showing interest in her. So I just wanted to give an explanation as to why, like, you're going to see pop-ups of, like, hey, you want to go on a date, when she's technically with Dylan here. Still fast forwarding till Monday. Be right back. Okay, so checking back in, we just got a call, well, not a call, a notification saying come join the fun at the cheerleading sports day. So we're gonna go ahead and head over there. So, and a little bit of an update, we were going a little unhinged with this, so we've turned Dylan into a drug dealer. So we went and put an NPC drug dealer in the world, and then we befriended him, and so now we sell drugs on his behalf. Right now we're only selling cannabis, which is legal. You can actually change which state, or not state, sorry, which worlds it's legal in. So I made it legal in like some of them, and then not all of them. So, like the high school world right here, not legal. But yeah, let's go to the sports festival. Let's see if Cecilia can have some fun and see if our shitty ass boyfriend can make some money because we be broke. Lilith is calling. You won't believe it. Jackie's Viral is such a sweetheart. I'm in love. Is he a child or an adult? Congrats. That's our best friend. I haven't introduced you guys to her just yet, but that is our best friend, Lilith. I aged her down. Lilith Pleasant and her sister are from the college world, but I aged them both down so they could stay teens with us. And this is her sister, Angela. Let's see. Can I just like bring you over here? In progress. She's a teen, so it's not in progress anymore. Oh shoot. She might be a teen, but she might be a teen stuck in college. I might have broke that a little bit. All right. Let's see. Who is this? The competition judge. Let's see if a freaking Dylan can sell any drugs to these guys. Let's see. Let's do a friendly introduction. I can't remember how to sell drugs in here, so forgive me if I start doing this wrong. Oh my god, you stink, loser. Okay, let's see. She's not even on the cheer team. Maybe this is tryouts. I forgot how to join the cheer team. Oh, I think we do it once we're on campus. Oh, queen. You got lots of work to do. That's okay. Okay, we're trying to make some friends over here. It's not going very well. Okay, let's check back in at the end of this because this is a little slow. Ooh, that would be funny. Actually, can Dylan do that? Because that would make more sense. No, okay, but she can. I don't know what will happen, but I'm gonna do it. Okay, stop talking to them. I want you to go put that stinky, what is it? A plant stink capsule in the trash. Go. Go. I wanna see what will happen. I've never seen this. Is that it? Oh! Oh, she's mad at me. You aren't easy to trust. It makes you suspicious. Oh, is it because we killed our boyfriend technically already? Is over, but sadly Cecilia was not among the winners. Having better fitness skill may help with a higher score next time. That's okay. Oh my gosh! We know this song! Okay, I don't want to get copyrighted. Okay, let's go back home and go back to fast forwarding to Monday. Okay, so we finally made it to Monday, and that took forever. The whole weekend, I was trying to experiment a little bit more with getting the boyfriend to become a drug dealer, but I think I was having a lot of issues because he was technically a teen, and so I aged him up, which kind of like puts a weird rift in their relationship because she's a teenager. But I aged him up to see if he can at least sell drugs, and we could just pretend he's just like a high school dropout and selling drugs during the day. But I don't know if it's actually working. So what actually we had to do, Cecilia had to like work all these odd jobs over the weekend, so we might have to keep that going on top of everything else. She's now just got to school and she joined the cheer team, so how the hell she's gonna manage doing all of this on top of everything, and surviving. So, and then I do want to preface, this will be probably her longest relationship until she gets to the end, because we are going to finish high school with him. So, her storyline is going to be a little bit of a slower start, because with Scarlett, we just went right into get married, get married, murder, get money. So we're gonna kind of give Cecilia a backstory, and so we're playing through her backstory before we, get on with the murdering. But she is a kleptomaniac. She is a little bit of a psycho. So there might be some kind of things where we could possibly figure out a way to murder for money, but not her own boyfriend just yet. But we'll get there as it unfolds. But it is our first day to school. She's hungry. Let's see. Morning free time ends in 2 hours. Okay, so I went ahead and re-downloaded a different school just because the one that The Sims makes is just terrible. It takes forever to get anywhere. So instead of using James Turner's school, we went ahead and downloaded SimLessie because it looks really cool and I thought it'd be fun to play in a different school. So here we go. Poorly decorated. What? You snob? There's so much decoration everywhere. What is the matter with you? Oh, finally. Lady, you are late. All right, give me fried chicken slider. Hurry up. I have 30 minutes to eat now and get to class because of you when I got here 2 hours early. Perfect. Oh, look at that. And then I'll figure out which class she goes to. Okay, good enough. Good enough. Go. Go to class. Go to class. Please go to class. Stop eating. Okay, there she goes. All right, we gotta figure out what class. Oh, here comes the principal. You're gonna get detention. I don't know where she is. Okay, so this is where our classroom is. All right, we're gonna fast forward through class and get through the end of this. She's gonna take some notes, hopefully like a good student. Oh my God, what is this? Flirt with self? Yes, queen, do it. I can't see you. Flirt with yourself in the mirror. All right, let's see if we can actually steal something. Maybe back here. Oh, this would be good. Can we steal this? We cannot. Okay. But what about this? Okay, we can swipe the chair. Anything better than that? Ooh. Let's get this. This is gonna be a big piece. Come on. Come on, girl. We have bills to pay. Technically, your boyfriend has put you about $1,000 in debt. And you owe the drug dealer $1,000 or he's coming for you. See if anyone's gonna see her. Nope, sure didn't. There we go. Right, let's see if she'll make it to class before the bell rings. Okay, sweet. Perfect. Oh my God, how is she doing this? She's a legend. All right, take your notes. Be a good girl. There you go. Then we're gonna go to cheerleading practice, I think, after class. Yep, starts in about an hour. I'm already a cheerleader, a thief. With a drug dealer boyfriend that I got lots of debts to pay for, and a part-time murderer. I cannot join another club. Okay. All right, you loser. Has anything been good for you? When did you like not like gardening? Okay, so while Cecilia's gone, we're just gonna hang out here with our stupid boyfriend. He's uncomfortable. Why are you so bad at this? Okay, so we just sold that big old typewriter that she stole. We got about a little bit over $1,000 for it, so it's gonna pretty much pay off the debt he owes, which we'll pay with a little bit later. I don't know. I don't understand how this this mod isn't working. I haven't played with it in so long. I usually only install it so that The Sims can have like alcohol in the game, so it's a little bit more realistic. But I literally don't know what I'm doing wrong and why I don't have any customers. Okay, here we go at the hijinks festival. Oh, you know what? Why don't you come join this team? Okay, while she's here, she's gonna do her homework like a good girl. He just screamed A. from secondhand smoke. Is there anything here she can swipe for some more money? Oh, hello. I cannot. You drive a hard bargain. Tell you what. Sweet. Okay. Looks like there's nothing here for her to steal, but that's okay. I don't know why I ever let them take why a sim invites me anywhere. I just say, okay. Because I never have any fun. Okay, cool. We won $500. I'll take it. Oh, we each won $500. Sweet. We just won $500 each for joining the team. I was just complaining. I don't even know why I bother coming out. These are so boring. But we just made $1,000 by just showing up. Perfect. All right, we're miserable. Let's go home. Dang, okay, and we got all this stuff to sell. Oh, wonder if we could bound that to bind to. I'm gonna bind it to him. Voodoo doll has been bound to Dylan. Does Dylan get a reaction out of that? No, not yet. Probably until she starts messing with it. Oh, you know what? Why don't we mess with him while he's right here? Do voodoo. Poke him. Can you poke it? That do anything to him? You paint out just like pins and needles. Okay, we're gonna go with her to school. She's just over here like, I fucking hate you. Just stabbing him over and over again. It's her way of getting sweet revenge until she can really do the job. Let's do meatball tamale bites. Oh, and we have to study for exams. Okay. Well, let's eat and then we'll do that. Okay, let's go ahead. How do we do this again? Think it was high school. Study for exam. Okay, we're gonna have her quickly study before class starts. Why'd you have to move to do that? Oh, she's like, I need silence when I study, bitches. You guys are too loud. Dang, all of you guys came in hecka late. And she needs to have some fun. Maybe she just wants to steal something else. What is this? Oh, we can do that. Attempt to swipe. Maybe that will be fun for her. I don't know. Oh, you can't get in there. Oh, you know what? How about can you pick out a locker? Claim locker ownership. And plates. No, you don't want to do that. Here we go. You can go mess with that one. But you're gonna do it in front of these other two, so it's probably not gonna be a good idea. Oh! But they're leaving! Hurry up, kid. Oh! You stupid! Decorate locker with. Let's do grunge decorations. What's grunge? Oh, I like it. It's cute. Okay. What are you, high? Self-stinked. she still hasn't had any fun. Oh, she swiped! That literally brought fun to her. Okay, so I just need to swipe more, and then she gets happy about it. Well, luckily no one saw her. Whoopsies. Damn, I'm so sorry, Sim Lucy. My sim, like, legitimately hates the way you've decorated this place. more friendly interactions. Oh, indoorsy. That's what she's at. Okay, that was that thing she did. Be friendly with a faculty member. How did that not fix her social? I don't know. But maybe we just need to go talk to ourselves in the mirror. Okay, Cecilia seemed a little inattentive in class today. She should make her. Oh, promise coming dance takes place on Saturday. It's only Tuesday, but we'll worry about prom later. Okay, well, why don't we go use the restroom? And then I guess get a snack. Get a brownie. Witness fight. Oh my god! Oops, our bills. Well. Okay. Go order food. Oh my goodness. What are they fighting for? Oh, they must be like on the geek squad and they must be the chess team or something like that. Lana, she keeps calling us. It makes me sad. Okay, she's the one. Whoa, I just had this dream. You were in it. We were both late for something. Can't remember what. Then you turned into a banana. What on earth made you want to turn into a banana? Explain why. All right, that's true. I think I understand my life now. So Lana's our girlfriend right now. She's, like I said earlier, from playing prior. We'll get back to her in a little bit. Well, let's go ahead and talk. Friendly introduction. Get our social skills up. You know what? I think it'll be easier to just talk to yourself in the mirror. Let's go home. Okay, let's go ahead and get her on the cheer mat. Let's check up with this idiot. Of course, you're just on the computer all freaking day long. Play a game while you're still so cranky. Hurry up. Actually, what would probably make him happy is if he smokes a cigarette. Where's your pack? There it is. Have a cigarette. Cecilia's going through a phase. She's having a bit of a mean streak and feels okay. Well, that's fine. Her boyfriend's a jerk anyway. She could be mean to him. Okay, can you water all, please? Okay, what do you have left to do? Homework not started. Okay, one more time at the cheer mat. Oh yeah, he still wants to do the damn pizza. Let's do sweet corn pizza. Okay, great. Well, let's go ahead and pay him back. Drugs. Pay back your loan, even though you didn't sell anything. Okay, can you talk to yourself at all? Oh, wait, if I click on herself. There we go. Tell story to self. Thank you. See, that wasn't a problem. Why you say it like that, dude? Oh, because she's in there. That's right. I forgot that he's not a teen anymore. It don't seem to help. Still haven't had one freaking customer. Where are you going? Where the hell is he going? Lordy B, we have our own table. Why the fuck? Why did you put it all the way over here? Now you've done pissed me off. Oh my god, I literally can't even get it. Here we go, put an inventory. Stupid. Okay. Come back to your freaking house. Okay, all we have to do is put that in there. And you can put it over here. Take a slice. All right, are you done? Take a slice. You're hungry. See, all this should be cured in here. Quality bad. That's so funny. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. I know a lot didn't happen too much today. We were kind of just putting everything together, and mostly I had to wait till it was Sims Monday, and that's actually what took forever for me. But yeah, so these are the characters, and we're gonna finish out the rest of the week. We are gonna go to prom and see what other shenanigans we can get into, see what more stealing she could do to go ahead and pay the bills. But they seem to be doing okay because we went to that festival and got a shit ton of stuff for free and won some money for what was it? The We picked the right team. That was it. So they're just giving us free money in The Sims, apparently. So we're doing okay. So yeah, we're gonna speed through the week. Hopefully, graduating high school, you can do it in a week or two. I can't really remember, but I told you this part will be the longest, where it's a little bit on the slower side. But I hope you still have fun hanging out with me, and you have fun hanging out with Cecilia. Please talk to me in the comment section down below. Let me know if you like this content. Let me know if you'd like me to do something specific in the next episode, and we can try to make that happen. And please like and subscribe to my channel. It really means a lot to me, and it definitely helps the channel grow. So thanks. So I will see you guys next week. Bye!